Hi friends, my name is Pramod Adate. I recently completed the training from ScaleUp consultants for becoming Agile coach. I just attended the training, reason being I thought I can do something better whatever I'm currently doing. And believe me, this particular training which I got it from Vineet is absolutely took me to other level or other complete other horizon. I was thinking that I am doing better, but I think I was doing only for 30% what is supposed to be done. So I'll take it as a maybe 30-40% from now onwards. Agile is basically nothing but working together, okay, to create a high quality software or anything what you do, but work together, okay, get the feedbacks, okay, and who is a stakeholder, anybody in any world, okay, go get their feedbacks and change accordingly. So just try to accept the change. My main takeaway from is that I was less into collaboration, okay, probably since I was a line manager and probably I was also having some of the authorities which took me to other shoes, so probably I'll stop doing that. Aha moment, I really feeling better that I met a lot of people here, a lot of good coaches, scrum masters from whom I took some of the information. Top learnings, as I said, I was doing, which I feel that 30%, but now it was only 30%, I had to get more 30% in me. And myth busted, that I used to avoid everything. From the day one, I said I'm good avoider. But now I think I should use some methodological approach to solving the problem, but at least make sure that I'm giving the weight to my team. Otherwise, I think that's a good learning. And thanks.